Hello, Kenny Evans here. We inside today. Topic of this video is how to get respect from women. Before I get into this video, I want to just let you know this channel is all about helping both men and women be the best they can be in all aspects of their lives, the health, the wealth, the dating relationship, and the mindset. So I appreciate y'all being here. Definitely returning guests, welcome. Thank you for coming back. New guests or new viewers, welcome. I appreciate y'all coming through. And of course, if you have not already done so, definitely hit the subscribe button, hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I upload some new videos. And then, of course, like the video if you just want to help out with the channel or support the algorithm. Help out with the channel with that way. Or if you just like the videos, definitely share the video so you get this video and this information out to more people who could use this video and this information so it can make the world a better place for us and our future generations. Alright, so let's touch on this topic a little bit. You know, knowing how to get women to respect you is very important. Because, of course, it's all about helping you get the women that you want. And in order to get women that you want, and also to get what you want from women, they have to respect you, and that's super important. Because without respect, women won't do anything with you. You know, so that is important. Understanding that, not only from women, but from anybody, especially as a strong man, is necessary to live the life that you want. And having the people around you, specifically women in this case, doing it, please. You know, because without the respect, they're not going to do anything. Alright? So, I'm definitely going to give you four things to look out for, plus the bonus at the end, when it comes to respect from the women. So definitely stay to the end for the bonus. You know, and also being able to get women to respect you will be able to get you higher quality women as well. Because it's not just the lower quality women that will respect you. Higher quality women will too. You have to stick with it. Being able to stick with it will be able to build your discipline, and then you'll be able to get higher quality women from there. So I appreciate y'all being here. Now, we're going to dive into this topic a little bit. Alright? So, how to get respect from women, first and foremost, is the most important thing I'd probably say. Being able to call out things that you don't like, aka having boundaries, having standards. When women do things you don't like, call it out immediately, you know, and, you know, knowing what you first, you got to have a standard, know what you want, know what you don't want, know what you will tolerate, know what you won't tolerate. All that stuff is super important, you know, because once you have all that stuff, then you have a game plan, and, you know what you will tolerate and you won't tolerate. You have that boundary. That's first and foremost, calling out things that you don't like. You know, super important. Number two, being certain of what you want from women. Whether that's your relationship, you're looking for something casual. You know, knowing what you want, being certain of what you want is very important because, again, if a woman is not wanting what you don't want, then you can let her go, you know, or you can manipulate or seduce, we want to call it, the woman seeing your side, and if not, then you let her go. So being certain, and again, no love lost, you know, you told her what you want, and if she doesn't want it, cool, you move on. So you're able to move on in a peaceful way. Alright, so that's super important as well. Being certain of what you want from women. Because there's no point in talking to any woman if you don't know what you want from them. Alright. Number three, being willing to leave women. This kind of ties back to the first point when it comes to calling out things that you don't like. So if they continue to do it after that, you have to be willing to leave. Because if you're not willing to leave, then they won't respect you. And then they're going to feel like they're the boss and they're going to walk all over you. So being willing to leave is super important. Super, super important. And it just builds ultimate respect. Because again, if they continue to do the thing that you're not liking, that you call them out for, it shows they don't respect you. And it shows they don't really like you that much. So that is very important to understand. So I appreciate y'all making it this far into the video and doing all this good stuff, sticking around with me. You know, I definitely, if you're liking the video, like, give that thumbs up. Let me know what you're liking and disliking of the video. Let me know if you like my list so far, if you dislike it, in the comments respectfully. Of course, if not already done so, subscribe, hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I upload some new videos. Of course, let's share this video so you can get this video and this information out to more people who use this video, this information, so it can make the world a better place for us and our future generations. All right? So, fourth point and final point is all about understanding that you know you can get other women. When you know you can get other women, you're much more relaxed. You're not as desperate, needy, you know, aggressive at times, you know, and you just could take it or leave it. If the woman goes with the game plan, cool. If she doesn't, cool, you just move on. So, because you already know you can get other women, you're not going to be pressed with this one girl who's being difficult. You know what I mean? So that is super important to understand. Having that abundant mindset, knowing that this woman isn't the only woman in the world. There's so many others out there that you'll be able to get with no problem. Alright. So that is all of the points there. Appreciate y'all. Now we have the bonus. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. You hear the bonus. Super important. You tie everything up very nicely in a nice little bow. Alright? So ultimately, not being afraid to be who you are. That is what's most important. Not being afraid to be who you are. It's having standards. Knowing what you will and won't tolerate. Knowing you will be able to get women. You know, but just doing what you want, you know, not being afraid of what the woman will think, you know, and just doing what you want, you know what I mean, because that's ultimately the abundant mindset. When you are so in tune with who you are and comfortable with who you are, you don't care, you know, you don't care, because you know you'll be all right. There's going to be other people out here, or women in this case, who will accept you and still respect you. So if this woman doesn't, another woman will. Alright? So I appreciate y'all making it this far, or making it to the end of the video, you know, and sticking around with me. Hope you liked the video. If you like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you liked, disliked. Let me know if you liked my list, disliked my list. In the comments, respectfully, of course. Share the video so you can get this video, this information out to more people who use the video information to make the world a better place for us and our future generations. Hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I upload some new videos. Of course, let me know what other topics you want me to talk about. Of course, I made this channel, but I make it for you, so I want to know what you want to talk about. Definitely donations are very much appreciated. Let me know what other, you know. Only if you found value, of course, donate. They keep me motivated. They're going to help me bring higher quality videos. Check out the description, the different money-making opportunities I have. I have some free ones, have a little bit more expensive ones, have some ones that take a little bit of investment. Check them out. Figure out which one would work best for you. Make you some money for the summer and for the rest of your life. So I appreciate y'all making it to the end of the video. Y'all stay safe. I'll see y'all next week. And always remember, the strongest person is the happiest person.